All right, people, we should be live. We're going to go ahead and start off with a little bit of Fire King Yubel. There's actually a new Yubel deck that we should be working on in the stream today, which I'm surprised I've never done, which someone suggested when I was working on something outside of Yubel. They're like, hey, you know, scrap Yubel. Like, how come I've never done that? I don't know. Maybe it's because scrap didn't have enough support, or maybe there was that field spell. I don't know, but I just never got to it. And of course, you guys know that I love my synergy with Yubel and Scrap Dragon, so why not scrap Yubel? I don't know. So we're going to be working on that. So if you guys can go ahead and help me out with that, I'd be very appreciative. You're probably wondering, well, it's, you know, it's kind of quiet on the other end. Where's that Lunar? I don't know. I said, Lunar, it's at 10. He's like, okay, it's at 5. My time. It is 5. His time. I messaged him. Are you good? Are you ready to go? Nothing. Sent him the link. Nothing. Like, Lunar, I'm going to slap you if you do not get up in this fucking stream. Hello? Like, holy crap. Oh, my God. Like, you can't be doing this to me. Before we get started, I wanted to go ahead and state that there will be no stream next Saturday. Just wanted to go ahead, a little heads up before, you know, we get way too into it, and I'll probably announce it as the stream progresses, and of course, at the end. There's no stream next Saturday. I'm actually going out of town with Team Ninja. You guys know that sometimes I do that. I'm doing that once again, and while I don't have any Yu-Gi-Oh cards per se, you know, let me borrow a deck. I just really want to go because it's really fun, you know, like getting out of the house. So, yeah, another trip. They're like, we're going? Are you in? I'm like, sure. You know, yeah, those trips are hilarious and hella fun. And yeah, I'm looking forward to going, so I'll be gone. I can't remember. I know we're gone 4 days, but I can't remember if we're gone from Thursday, you know, Thursday through, you know, Sunday, or Friday through Monday, something like that. But we're going to be gone, and that includes Saturday, which, of course, how am I supposed to live stream? I'm not even here. And I don't even want to risk the internet being booty at the hotel. So I'm just going to be like, all right, no live stream. Of course, Lunar is late again. This man be driving me crazy. We literally discussed this. We discussed this, like, 2-3 hours before it was even time for the stream. It's like 3 hours. Because I remember it was 7 o'clock and I said, 3 hours from now. He's like, okay, 5 my time. Got it. Good. Lunar, nowhere to be found. He's probably on that fucking Pokken. He's like, all I've been doing is been playing Pokken nonstop. Like, nigga, fuck you. All right? I don't have a Wii U. I would love to play some Pokken. All right? Hashtag put my ninja Greninja up in Pokken. Hello? But, yeah, so he's going to be late. We're going to be doing some Fire King Yubel. And, you know, I apologize for being gone next Saturday, so I want to make the stream a little bit more interesting. So, also, my mom kind of fucked me. She really has. I don't use my laptop that often. I literally only use my laptop for streaming. For situations right now, I'm on my desktop dueling, and instead of having, like, a separate tab open, we're, of course, doing Phantom Knights, and that's another thing. I want to avoid doing Phantom Knights, because there's a chance that it could be on daily duels. If I'm daily duels, I don't want to do it on Vitamin Y. It's repetitive, so none of that. Where am I going with this? I kind of forgot where I was going with this. Oh, we're not going to be doing Phantom Knights. I kind of want to just, you know, discuss the list a little bit, discuss, you know, possible hits and stuff like that. So, you know. how it's set up. I'm playing on my desktop. DN, instead of a separate tab, on my laptop is the stream with all your guys' comments, so I can look over and see your comments without having to open up a separate tab, or, you know, have the person joining me for the stream kind of babysit, you know? So, we're going to be dueling against the Phantom Knights, and they're very strong, they're very powerful. I'd say maybe, like, tier 1.5, like, they're there. They are really there, you know? I think they're stronger than tier 2, but they're not as strong as tier 1. Like, you'll definitely can see a very high chance of seeing them in the top tables. Instead of other things, so I guess this is fucking just Denklaw.deck fucking Fire Kings. You know, I don't even want to do this. let me go ahead and get that straight. I don't even want to do that. You know what? Let me go ahead and edit this deck. Like you guys know how I feel on Vitamin Y. Definitely. Like, can I get a little bit less than tier 2? Like, less than tier 2, I would appreciate it. I'm going to tweak this deck. So, I'm going to take you out. I'm going to take you out because I really don't need you guys. Still debating on this situation. I kind of feel like this is a little bit too cluggy. I'm going to drop this down to 2. And, of course, we're going to be playing the Mr. OP-ness or more rank 4 shenanigans. You can never have enough rank 4 shenanigans, right, people? So, until it gets hit, let's just go ahead and break the shit out of it and make this deck a little bit more competitive and stronger, right? So who's not necessary anymore? Well, of course, Utopia Lightning, like, you're the best. Put everything that probably don't need as much on the side deck. So probably don't need you. Trying to make room for... Okay, those are the two Nordens. So we got that. Our two Nordens. Now, is there anything else that I probably don't need? You're good. You're probably fine, just in case. You two are good. You're fine, I guess. You're good. You guys are good. I probably want a Diamond Dire Wolf, just in case. Just that destroying pickup. How did my mom fuck me over? I'm all over the place. With the laptop, I don't use my laptop that often. I only use it for streams, and she's supposed to charge it. It's always in her room. She watches movies on it. It's not charged, so probably in like 30 minutes, the laptop will probably die. And if Luna doesn't show up and the laptop is dead, I'm probably going to have to open up a new tab and, check your comments that way. Because that's pretty much the only way I'm going to be able to do things, which will definitely suck. But yeah, so thanks, Mom. Thanks for not charging the fucking laptop. Like, I don't even know why it's not charged. Like, it was. I unplugged the charger, but I'm assuming it wasn't plugged into an outlet because the laptop is pretty much dead. So, extra deck wise, I mean, Diamond Dire, Cowboy, Giant Hand. Giant Hand's $24. Still kind of pricey, but at least not $500 fucking dollars, right? Right? Am I right? I'm right. And yeah, everything else is pretty fine. You know? So I guess I'll go ahead and save the deck and go ahead and duel anything that's less than tier 2. Yeah, even tier 2.5, whenever the fuck that is. But Fire, Burning Abyss, Phantom Knight, whatever. Yeah, that's 1.5. That's way out of my league, especially with how floaty you are. Like, Phantom Knights arguably beat Burning Abyss in their floatiness, and I can't be having that, especially with dueling the Fire Kings. Like, no, thank you. Like, there's just particular decks I cannot duel against, and that's one of them. Especially with Danklaw. Like, come on. Like, I don't need Danklaw either. Like, just fuck me, right? Like, just fuck me. No, I'm an unrated. Like, come on. There's no competitiveness here. We don't need Sea Monarchs. We don't need Sea fucking Draco Pals. None of that shit. We are clearly happy. My phone doesn't really load the comments that well. I mean, I guess I could probably go over there and get it. What is this? Oh, it's Dynamis. All right, well, it's definitely not the best of situations. So, set up your pendulum skills and normal summon one. I'm assuming normal summon. This hand can fuck up someone real good. It's just, with this, I won't even float. So, that's definitely a problem. He's a 21 beater right now. Dynamis monster cards be destroyed by battle of a card, make sure his card instead. And it's just on the field, too. So if I come after him and he blocks, then I, you know, just destroy his pendulum scale. Kind of wonder what the set card is. Like, he opened up pretty well. I think I'll just go ahead and pick it slow, play my chicken game, pay 1,000, draw a card, and then switch it out for Fire King Island, of course. Ultimate Nightmare, that's exactly what I need to draw. I guess I should have played my Tenki and got on my searching, but I'm still not sure what I really want to search yet. So go ahead and get rid of this, put that Fire King Island, the powerful Fire King Island. I have to probably start the loop right now. It's just not sure how I want to approach this, of course. So I guess I'll go ahead and Onslaught, of course. Get me that Garunix. I'll channel my inner Garunix. I'll probably go ahead and Tenki, get Bear, throw the chair, and do that play as well, so. Yeah, so I'll probably go ahead and grab my phone and try that. It's just hard to get the stream on my phone. Like, my phone is not the best of phones. Definitely isn't. I shuffle the deck, Terran Incarnate, like, Ultimate Nightmare, Terran Incarnate. Like, number generator looks like it's going to be strong today, which I guess is fine. Let me go ahead and get that Bear. Summon Bear, throw the chair. Just waiting for a couple people to get here, waiting for Lunar to get here. Like, so you can either do either or. Okay, so you're just gonna take the destruction. So once we turn the last card, you can negate an activate effect that targets another Dynamis card. You could have popped him, but I guess you really want to keep the pendulum scales. I mean, it is the pendulum mechanic, so yeah. So destruction is not the best of plays right now, but go ahead and get my effect on. Go ahead and reset that penalty. And slap you in the face with Gurnix as well. Gurnix, so of course, become back next turn by phase, which isn't the greatest of plays, but still. So we'll go island effect. Go ahead and get rid of Yaksha. Go ahead and get me a Gurnix. And then have Yaksha destroy the Gurnix. Simple as that. Sure effect. Oh. Sure effect. And I'm good. Kind of sucks to draw Ultimate Nightmare. I mean, it's a serious dead draw in here. Like, I ain't doing shit with Ultimate Nightmare. Yeah, always the same. Always the same with the strike. Stream started 10 a.m. Pacific time. I mean, yeah, 10 a.m. Pacific time. You could put a field spell on top of field spell. What does that even mean? Like, two field spells? Like, I don't understand. Kind of waiting for you to go to standby phase. Thank you. You have become a dank MLG meme? Oh. Oh, never mind. Like I said, I always assume that it's vanities then, huh? Because I had the number generator. I get vanities, Ultimate Nightmare, Regeki, like, people, can you tell me what's up with the number generator? Like, please tell me, because I think number generator is fucking insane. Maybe it's just me. So I think I'll just beat the shit out of him, pretty much. I mean, that's pretty much the point. Let me go ahead and get that Barong and just attack game, unless the set card is something. Which, in that case, you're probably just top decking at this point, because you can pendulum summon out of your extra deck. You kind of locked yourself down, but I guess you didn't open up too well with your Dynamis deck. I'll go ahead and get my effect. Go ahead and set the Tenki. Oh, accidentally put it in my hand. That was a misclick. I didn't even see that card. Didn't even see it. That's 100. If it's two, I could. Oh, wait, I can't. I thought I could go for Cowboy. No, I can't. And effect. Get rid of Ron. Go ahead and get me. I don't even know what I want. That's the sad thing. I don't even know what I want. Does it have to be a different Fire King? I don't think so. I can just destroy Fire King, add a Fire King. Destroy a monster in my hand, or control, if you do add one Fire King monster, I guess. So go ahead and add another Bronk. I'm good. Go ahead. Alright, let's go ahead and scoop it up. Alright, let me go ahead and look at the comments. Field spell exception. People play emptiness. I mean, the powerful drop card is just not good right now. It just really isn't. You don't really see it in competitive, you get. And it turns a duel off at the right time. Well, damn. Yeah, I heard Cleese had fun with it. What? For example, use Chicken Game, then you activate Fire King on to get rid of the Chicken Game. You told me I couldn't do that. Why couldn't you do that? Why can't you replace the field spell with a stress spell? Sure. I was about to say, Stondy's here and Mal is here. Are any of you guys available to join me? Because it's getting kind of quiet here and Lunar, I'm going to punch him in the face, so. I swear to God, if Solemn Strike doesn't get limited to one, I will fucking be angry as fuck. Because it just doesn't make any fucking sense. Hello? Nigga, I'm not a female. I'm a man, a big, strong man. Like, hello? Female only? You don't think I see that? Female only? I'm clicking your shit. Like, now you're not getting your door. I'm joining. Shit. I'm falling for your tricks. All right, Sanzi. Let me go ahead and do that real quick. So. Send it to you on Skype. Nigga. Nigga. I'm definitely not gay. I'm all about that V-A-G-I-N-A.
Heyo.
Hey, what's up? I'm gonna fucking destroy Lunar. Like, I'm so sick and tired of this man. Why can't you show up on fucking time?
Because he's busy drinking tea. It's English. Yeah. Tea!
I said five. He said, that's fine. Five rolls around, nothing. Like, I'm gonna fucking kill you.
You are fired, Lunar.
I am! I'm gonna fire this man! We ran this stream backwards featuring Lunar because he showed up like fucking like an hour and 30 minutes.
Free, yeah.
Oh, fuck you. Fuck you. Anyway, people. At least now since Stanzi's here, more people have joined.
Not because just them rolling in, it's because I'm here. Totally.
At least there's someone here.
Yeah, that's true.
Anyway, you guys can go ahead and get it started, so comment whatever. Whatever card you want me to talk about, I'll talk about it when it comes to like on or off the ban list. I'll humor you guys. We're still just kind of waiting. Waiting for that eventual list that will be here.
What about Karibo? And Banworthy.
No, shut up. I don't want fucking Windows 10. Shit.
Yes, you do. You want Windows 10. Everybody loves the Windows 10.
No one wants fucking Windows 10. It's fucking garbage.
Plus the fact that it fucking spies on you.
I don't want none of that either.
It does as well. It gathers information on you and sends it all over to the fucking NSA and CIA. To the point where you have to disable Cortana, you have to go into the command prompt and disable fucking spyware in the command prompt of the actual fucking, you know, OS. Stupid. And people are like, oh yeah, I upgraded to Windows 10. Like, why?
No.
Funnily enough, I'm gonna have an operating system that doesn't spy on me and actually works better than Windows 10. I know. Silly me. Like, whoa.
Yeah, my laptop has 8 and my desktop has 7.
8's not bad. 8's a bit alright.
I said, I don't use my laptop.
Yeah.
The only time I use it is for the streams and when I used to do Let's Plays, you know, with my friends and stuff. I had to take my laptop over to my friend's house and then connect it to the game recording. But outside of that, nope. I haven't used it since. My mom had to have to buy the laptop off of me because I don't use it. Like, I want the laptop. I'm much for it.
Yeah.
So, yeah. Stratos. It just seems like at this point, Kodami TCG hates Stratos. I mean, he was rightfully hit. He really was. Like, there's no argument that he shouldn't have been hit. I hate that argument that, oh, he never did anything. No, that's not even the new hashtag. The new fucking hashtag is put my ninja, Greninja, up in Pokken.
What?
Yes.
Okay.
I accidentally said it wrong, and then I've just been going with it. So put my ninja, Greninja, up in Pokken. Like I said, we could bring off Stratos, but it wouldn't be just free Stratos and nothing would come of anything else, you know? Something would have to get hit for Stratos to come back. And the problem is, he's not once per turn. So the shenanigans that can ensue because Stratos not being once per turn are there. So, I mean, if you only want one Shadow Mist, then maybe you could have Shadow Spat. You know, similar to how OCG is. That's the best you're going to get. You know, it's not going to be just free Shadows, because not even OCG has free Shadows without any other hits along those lines. So, shit, I mean, they even have what they have. Shadow Mist at one, Mass Strength second at one. Like, so, no. All right. You didn't get a notification on stream because I'm a fucking idiot who doesn't fucking set it ahead of time and just put up the stream and be like, hey, it's on night right now. Because I've just been really bad when it comes to that. Mm. Like, I'll make the fucking stream thumbnail for the re-upload before I'll fucking prepare the stream to go up. It's fucking stupid because I'm fucking stupid. Anyway, I'm not sure if that's game or not. Like, I have no idea where he's going to go with this. I think I'll just go ahead and activate Tenki and get the search for Yaksha Summoning. I got Yubel and I got another Remix and Poke Poke game. So, Shadows come off? Yes. But would it have to be under restrictions as well? Yes. You know, I wouldn't even mind Stratos got Narada and just slap some once per turn on his bitch ass. That's his problem. He ain't once per turn. You know? Mm.
Shit, plus the problem as well is the fact that he just, you know, you can spam him to pop Batarang pretty much.
Mm-hmm. And he's not once per turn either, so you keep on summoning him, keep popping. Yeah, like even Sandgan got Narada and got that once per turn, so which wasn't really the big restriction on him, of course, but yeah.
No.
Sure. But I don't know how many times we're going to do a Fire King Yubel. I really want to work
Wait,
on...
Fire King Yubel? I'm just seeing Fire Kings.
You saw Yubels, just
I
didn't really...
I know. Yeah. I know. I just like teasing
you. Oh my god! I heard you like Norden.
Jesus Christ! Well, hey, bro, I heard you like Norden, so I'm going to play Instant Fusion to get Norden, then Instant Fusion to get Norden, then Instant Fusion to get Norden, because Norden for life.
Hey, everybody, get on this. Don't just stick with only now here. Everybody comment. I'll talk about any card.
Karibo.
Chaos Emperor. I don't know. It just seems like Konami TCG doesn't want to bring that over here. They're like, I guess they feel like even with the Arada, they're like, nah, we're good. So, I mean, I don't think he would do anything competitive-wise, but, you know, maybe they don't look at only the competitive scene.
Maybe. Wait, what are we talking about? They're all about that money. They're all like, nope, don't care about anything else, just money.
But then you got to keep in mind.
As long as it isn't sacking and broken.
So I think Shots will come back to the Arada, but keep in mind. TCG doesn't do the erratas.
That's
like,
true.
Like, OCG does the erratas, and then we get them when we get them. We don't do erratas, so, you know, and as long as Stratos is legal in the OCG, then no, he's not going to get an errata because he's legal in the OCG. Why give him errata? He's fine in the OCG. The TCG were like, nah, we don't want him. So, yep. Oh my god, I opened up fucking booty, man. My fucking Regeki is fucking useless. What does this card do? And a monster that it's in... I don't even know what this card does.
If a monster that isn't from the graveyard is special summoned and you control level 7 or 8 dragon, negate that monster's effects until the end of the turn. Once per turn, you can send one face-up card you control to the graveyard, special summon one great dragon token, dragon type, light, level 1, 0 attack, 0 defense. If this card is in your graveyard, you can send... to the graveyard, one level 7 or 8 dragon monster from your hand or face up from your side of the field, add this card to your hand. That does a whole lot of nothing.
Wow.
That is pretty ass. You have all that text for something that's not even that great. Okay.
Oh.
Yes, I admitted I own a white van. Yes.
Oh my god.
Shh. Don't tell everyone. I've got to write free candy on the side of it. Don't tell anyone.
Oh, he can summon fucking shit back. Red Eyes back, right?
Yeah.
I keep on forgetting about that flare effect. So, he'll have a level 7 or higher dragon, and then my Norden will be negated to touch Norden, so. Uh. Yeah, you might have this. I opened up like garbage. Like, holy shit.
Jesus Christ, I just saw your hand.
I'll try this play, and if it doesn't work out and he ends up stopping me, then just fuck me. It doesn't matter anyway. He's going to stop the play anyway. I said, it's not like I have anything in the graveyard anyway. Like, yeah, you got it. I opened up like shit.
I guess rematch time.
Yeah, you got fucking soul charge, one for one, and all that good shit. No. I opened up like shit. Runes wasn't that bad. It's just, I opened up like shit. Like, one of like garbage. Should Lester stay at one? Yes. Don't up the consistency of that. Do not up keep Lester at one and then hit Faceoff down to one, too. Like, you need to lower the consistency of them Dracos, man. They're too fast. They're too strong. And Mister ain't helping either, so.
Like, no. Sonic.
So Lester to one and Faceoff to one. Like I said, the mechanics of the pendulum mechanics are so fucking powerful that you got to tear down these decks. You have to tear them down, because if you get them too far, the mechanic is already too powerful, so you can't let them go free like that. I need to put fucking Twin Twister in here. Like, what the fuck am I doing with no Twin Twisters in this deck? I totally forgot about that card. Shit, I don't even need Nordum when I got fucking Warp Bark. I need Twin Twisters up in this bitch. Of course you're going to get one for one again. Like, let's go. It's fucking number generator.
Oh, well, I don't know. So,
heroes really don't need Stratos, but, you know how people are.
Luna's online on Skype.
I know, he's been online. I talked to him earlier this morning.
Why does he... silly man. I just felt like he was away or something. He's like, oh, yeah, I'll be there in a minute, and you just never bothered coming back or some shit.
I have no idea. Like, for all I know, he probably went to go eat, like, dinner or something.
Dick, you mean, not dinner.
I'll just summon the Grunix and attack over you. Like, I'm not even worried about this card. It really doesn't faze me too much as long as I don't open up like fucking dick. Once per turn, get it. Once per turn, you can summon one other face someone you control, especially summon some token, whatever. This card is in your graveyard. You can send to target this card back to your hand. It's not terrible. So you kind of try to lock me down. You can go ahead and get your shit back as well. All right.
How would you feel if Monarchs remained untouched? I think you'd kill yourself.
I just kind of salty because they deserve to be hit just as much as everything else.
Omega's here. Hi, Omega.
What's up? Who's hitting me on Skype? Oh, never mind. That's just my cast. That has nothing to do with Yu-Gi-Oh. I misplayed. I should have did a different play, but whatever. Not really. Should have done something different.
Shall I invite Mao if he wants to join?
At this point, I really don't even give a fuck.
Alright, fine. Hang
on. Mao wants to join, then sure, whatever. So, yeah, like I said, they deserve to be hit just like Dracos and everything. So, kind of salty. I don't like the fact that a structure deck, that you hit everything else and just let a structure deck reign supreme. I can't stand how powerful structure decks are. I mean, I'm playing a powerful structure deck right now. Go to fucking Walmart, pick up three goddamn structure decks and whoop some ass. Like, oh, come on. At least there's no Fire King Island here in the CCG. I'm surprised they haven't brought that card over.
Well, it's not a money card, so that's why they haven't brought it over. That's the only reason.
Kind of thought you were going to bring it over with Neptivus. So.
Nope.
Kind of thought they were in the same boat together.
Yeah, but the thing is, Neptivus, they can make some money on. They can't really do anything with Viking Island, because, like you said, just buy some fucking Viking structure decks. Woo, let's go. Mm-hmm. Whereas Mermails, you got to make, like, the stuff, you know.
I mean... It's bad enough that the deck is strong, but then you have the mechanic backing it up. Yeah. Mm-hmm. So as of late, you know, especially since the end of the Duelist Alliance era, there really hasn't been a deck that's so powerful with the mechanics outside of Pendulum mechanics. Cosmos kind of do their own things. Monarchs kind of do their own things. Then you have the Pendulum mechanic. Every other top deck that's been competitive, the Pendulum mechanic. Then we got a little bit of Ixying with Ixying, but not a lot of Synchroing outside of Ignister. Fusion is dead since Shadal's been dead. Ritual's been dead since Necros are dead, so it just doesn't help that the mechanic backs up the strength of the decks. So that's why, instead, you can't really go after the mechanic, you gotta fucking just tear down decks. You gotta kill Cleese, you have to kill Draco Pals, you have to kill Perform Mages and stuff like that. Perform Pals. Mm. That's how it goes. I'm at a meeting, I can't at the moment. Alright, that's fine.
Alright. Fair enough.
Castell? Gospel. Gospel's such a powerful card.
Hmm.
Gospel's actually kind of stupid. It's like, why would you give the, one of the most powerful fucking types in Yu-Gi-Oh! A fucking card like that?
It's like Monster Reborn 2.0.
It's like why? Like, you didn't need to go there, but you did.
Hey, Kyber, he needs his dragons, alright? He needs to hit you with his burst stream of destruction all over your face, that's why.
Oh, so. And draw, alright, and draw. Vanities, alright. Mm-hmm. Hello? Get the fuck out of my ear with that!
Damn! Get out of all of our ears with that! Hello? Oh my god!
That's just you. Yeah. Yu-Gi-Oh players just love the bitch. That's how we take it, man. We just love the bitch.
Mm-hmm.
And everything doesn't go our way. I don't know. Maybe it's because of the ban list that we bitch so much.
No, I just think it's because Yu-Gi-Oh players are bitchy.
You think so?
Oh, yeah. Think about it. You beat someone, you go on about, oh, I whoop their ass and shit like that, and you get people bitch when they lose, people bitch when they don't open well, people bitch about certain decks, people bitch about certain cards, people just bitch. Like, that's Yu-Gi-Oh. Should be like, rule one, MST doesn't negate. Rule two, Yu-Gi-Oh players bitch at almost everything. Rule three, Konami wants money. Those are the three rules of Yu-Gi-Oh.
Oh, yeah. Venvy, it just hasn't seen a lot of competitive play, but Venvy is arguably the best trap in the fucking game.
Even better than Solemn Warning. Still off.
Like, fuck stopping one summon, how about I just stop all summons? Thank God I had Dark Hole. I would have fucking just ate a fat dick right there. Like, thank God for fucking Dark Hole.
I still love doing that with fucking DDD Siegfried. Oh my god! So good. Like, nope, fuck you.
It really is kind of hard to be happy. I already know that I'm gonna fucking get red eyes. I really don't care. That's the sad thing. I really don't care. I'd rather go ahead and get the tanky set up the wolf bark than fucking worry about just your stone summoning a red eyes. I really don't care.
Mm-hmm. I don't
care about this. It's not really doing much. Tanky OP will get banned. Like, no. Circle, I mean, could switch out. I'll go in 5 months to control and 5 months to Great Bard and switch them out. Kind of rather say that. Just let him die than onslaught. Yeah. I'm okay for right now. Tell people are. It's just the game. I'd say we have too much freedom. I'd say if they did it kind of like with Pokemon and we had set rotation, I mean, there's not much to complain about. I mean, of course, you know, a broken card may come out, but what? We just wait till it gets rotated out pretty much at that point. It's not like there's a ban list, but when there's a ban list and there's actually things to consider and we think we may have an input on what Konami thinks.
Yeah. And it's just like, everyone has an opinion then. And it's usually a bitchy one.
Yeah. And, you know, and it's like, what kind of player are you? Are you a liberal player or are you a conservative player? I mean.
Or are you like in the middle, sort of, yeah, like me? Yeah, so it's like sometimes I'll be like, oh yeah, we should do that. And then sometimes like I'll agree with you and be like, no, we shouldn't. For example, you don't want pot of greed back. I think one pot of greed would be great. Just one.
No, hell no. Leave. Now. Hell no, pot of greed. Hell no. Pot of greed.
Wouldn't be that bad. Come on.
No! How do you think that card is fucking balanced? That card's broken as fuck.
It's not balanced, but who cares? One card, one isn't gonna fucking do anything.
No, fuck that. Fuck that. Draw it into fucking opening, fucking draw it, drawn to your fucking six. So the fucking rule for player going first is obsolete, or opposite, fucking player first going draws five, but because the player second gets to draw to a sixth card, draw upon agreed, they get seven.
But they could, like, just, no. Do a, they could, no. Just do an errata of it. Like, no! They are doing with everything else.
We don't do erratas! Shit. You know what? You want an errata version of pot of greed? You want a pot version of pot of greed?
Yeah,
card
B.
Shut the fuck up. There you go.
That thing sucks.
You suck.
Damn.
Get the fuck out of here with pot of greed. Oh my god. Right. Hell no.
What about three Trishes?
No! One Trish! Hell no! Hell to the motherfucking no.
What about Imperial Order?
No. Because the problem with Imperial Order is that it negates the thing that can get rid of it.
I know.
Once per turn, your main phase. You could try one once, you could try one if you did try one. So fine. Hell to the motherfucking no.
I'm looking at this though, like, from the perspective of Imperial Order is on sort of like the low bottom of the side, like the nearest side to me, and you're on the upper side. So, like, but it's usually the other way around where you're like on the sort of bottomest nearest side to me and the other guy is on like the top furthest away side. So when you fucking pitched that ultimate nightmare just said, I was like, wait, what? What's the Imperial? Oh, it's you.
I don't mind Cheater Leaf if you play it properly. When you throw it in a fucking tag where you just happen to have the fucking life points, like, alright. Wow.
So, if I were to play DDDs, I could use that in tags with you? Because technically you can get over 9,000 life points easy.
No.
You show me.
No. It doesn't matter. Absolutely illegal in tag. Absolutely. That's how I feel it should be. Fuck, one more door with Fire King. No. I'm gonna go back and fucking tweak this stack. Fucking, I can't believe I forgot about Twin. I guess because maybe I had freaking Sacred Phoenix, but I took the.
You forgot out. About Twin Twit.
Because I had Sacred Phoenix, but then I took Sacred Phoenix out, so. I don't need Institution Martyr. Being a little bit too cute with that. And you can clearly see I'd better do the shit out of that. Let me go ahead and put my favorite fucking spell card in Yu-Gi-Oh.
You really run in free circle?
Yeah.
You think maybe two would be best? Because it can clog.
Nah, it hasn't clogged.
And then you had the, like, where you opened up two of the bloody thing, you couldn't do shit with it. Because you didn't get any monsters.
Yeah, you have a point.
Right, I'd take one out and just put one instant fusion in.
Nah, I don't need to do that.
Alright.
Back in. I'm gonna try to get that Fire King Island. Fucking good.
Mm-hmm.
We'll keep it like that. Alright, let's go ahead and work on that scrap, Yubel. Alright, this is what I got so far. I didn't want to work
amazing
on it.
Amazing progress, I see, clearly.
I don't want to work on it. Okay.
Alright, so definitely free terraforming through field spell, definitely. I forget the scrap cards because it's been so long since I played that scrap deck. It's been so long since you played that fucking scrap deck on Daily Doubles.
Hello?
What?
I just switched over all of a sudden.
Alright, weird.
It's been a long time. All right, what else? We all need to calm down now. Fuck no. Hell no. Crush card's a 2 or 3 now. Crush card, once again, it's a Saki. It's a Saki trap card. It's not as great as it used to be, but it's definitely a card that still deserves to be at 1.
Golem's pretty good. Golem's like your main guy. Scrap Golem.
Same thing with like Ring of Destruction. It's still Scrap Golem. Yep, definitely Scrap Golem. Do I play that one spell card that I hate the most? My most hated spell card in all of Yu-Gi-Oh?
Supply Squad, definitely. Sure, every time you pop your scrap and then fucking field spell plus and then fucking scrap gets itself plus, hell yeah, do that, definitely. Scrapyard is pretty good. Add one scrap tuna monster from your deck to your hand.
Scrapyard.
Yeah, normal spell.
How many tuners am I playing?
Let's see. I know in my build, I'm not a scrap expert, but in my build, I've got Orthos and I've got Beast. Each.
Two?
Uh-huh. Like I said, I'm not a scrap expert, so, you know. But I'm also running, because I'm running those, they're level 4s, tuners, I'm running Summon the Monk too.
Schwanzo. Together, Ring of Destruction, 1. I need Supply Squad, yep. Like I said, TCG Konami has the set list of trap cards. You know, no matter what, Compulse, Bottomless, Torrential, those cards, Swarning, you know, Ring of Destruction, those cards are treated very powerful trap cards that deserve to be hit at 1. In exchange for no Heavy Storm or Harpy's Feather Duster. That's what I'm saying. Like, if Solemn fucking Strike
doesn't get hit.
Yeah, Strike or Notice doesn't get hit, I'll be fucking just furious.
What do you mean? It's balanced completely there.
It's not. It's fucking broken.
Yeah, you need some supply
squads.
Especially
with fucking a Rodinate. Like, holy shit. Alright, well, laptop died.
Oh, alright. Well, I guess I'll be chat manager.
Alright, thank you.
Alright.
I wasn't doing a very good job anyway.
Don't matter. Yeah, so definitely some supply squads. Well, let's see what people in the chat are saying. Oh, they're all saying stuff that I suggested, but it chat lag, you know what I mean? So yeah, they're saying supply squad.
I don't even remember how to play this fucking deck.
Yeah, I forget how to play it too, don't worry. We're gonna be learning together.
Like, holy shit.
So they were saying supply squad, which I've said, yeah, scrap orphos, double scrap goblin. What the fuck is scrap goblin? Oh, it's that level 3 bitch. Yeah. And then you go Golem, get the goblin back from grave and send Kate into the dragon. Yeah, I remember him. He's alright.
Two goblins.
That's what they're saying. Triple scrap storm, JTalkalot 19 is saying.
Scrap storm, dude.
I think it's like a quick play spell that pops like scrap.
And send one scrap monster from deck to graveyard and draw a card. Then destroy that monster. That's pretty good.
Yeah.
How many scrap yards do I run? I have what?
I'd say at least 2, if not 3, for your consistency.
Okay. Let me put all the
Definitely summon a monk in this deck. I mean, you've got all them spells, and you've got level 4 tuners. Yeah.
Still put the Yubel related shit too. I don't think that this deck will do well because it seems like it's just Yubel thrown in with scraps, but we'll try.
Yeah, but then again, like I said, scraps have it's like Yang Xing's back to you, it has consistency by popping the Yubels and shit like that and getting extra effects and pluses and all that good stuff. Mm-hmm. Scrap Searcher at 1. Oh yeah, I remember him. He's that little dude. Yeah, he's alright. He's okay. At least 1 scrap searcher, yeah.
So?
Scrap Searcher.
Does he have like a space in his name?
Yeah.
Okay. I have no idea what his name is.
Well, read him. Read him.
It's a hard call. I'm going to start to do it. Yeah. Scraps. Okay.
I'm not sure why, actually, now we're reading it, but okay. Yeah, hey, hey, we'll do what you guys are saying. You're saying Script Searcher, so Script Searcher.
Okay.
Dark Hole for Mass Destruction, Cam is suggesting. Maybe. It's up to you.
No, I love me some Mass Destruction.
Oh, yeah. Torrential.
I need to do with you, Bell, right now.
Yeah, you need now to start devoting some traps and shit to you, Bell.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know. I would not say free golem.
No free golem?
No, because you want to use the field spell to summon it out the deck, don't you? So I'd say two.
Okay.
That's how I ran it anyway when I was using scraps that time, because the field spell summon it out the deck and then use golem effect to get something. You're going to want your scrap twin dragon as well.
No, wait, we'll get to extra deck. That's not
right, yeah.
Main deck. Let me finish this main deck first.
I would definitely say some Oasis, or Sash Call the Haunted. Oh yeah, now we're getting Knight, of course. So I guess one rotor as well.
Trying to figure out whether I want to do a dark breath or not. I mean, there's not a lot of darks in here.
No.
If I draw you Bell, then there's really no way of getting that in my hand now, is there? Not in this deck, anyway. It's been such a long time since I played with this deck.
Yeah, I remember it when we were tagging. I didn't like you playing it much. Mm-hmm. Pretty much, what was it? It's the second shortest deck on all of Daily Duel's history, only beaten by fucking Noble Knights, because it was that ass that you kept opening ass even when you had to resort to using Ancient Leaf and tags. It was that bad, and I had to fucking carry you for every duel.
Yeah.
Yeah. Also, didn't go well last time. Yeah, Noble Knights were your shortest, and this Scraps were your second shortest. That's what everyone should do. They should vote Scraps for next month. Everyone, do it.
I'm not liking one of
all right. Oh, JT, no, J Talk a lot is saying here, Scrap Golem can summon Scrap Searcher to your opponent's field and nuke. Oh yeah, it can summon it to their field as well, and then you can nuke their monsters. Yeah, that's not a bad combo at all. So, yeah. Did you get that?
Yeah.
Hmm.
Okay.
Fair enough.
So, anything else?
Mathematician, it's a picture. Cam is saying.
Oh, and foolish, duh.
Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah.
What the fuck?
JoeyD2145 is saying, how's it going?
Okay.
How's it hanging? Loose and slightly to the left.
I guess we can go ahead and do this since we're already here.
Oh, yeah.
What the fuck, people?
Necros, yes! Earthbound and Little Monarchs, do it!
What the fuck, people? Sure. What the fuck? What the fuck? Like, it seems like this might actually get
someone,
it.
Yes, 11 people voted for Ice Barriers. Those 11 people are awesome. I love you all.
I hate you all.
I love you all.
For this, since it does seem like it's going to win, the person who suggests this, can you send me, like, the deck? Because I think I have, like, a general idea of what to do, but I would like to get the opinion of the person who at least suggested it. Because you can't just suggest this and then just be like, all right, good luck. Because Daily Duel's going to be entertaining. Really well.
I mean, I guess you could build an Earthbound Immortal deck and then just fucking slap some Monarchs in, like, fuse it together, sort of. I guess that's what you could do.
The first time ever, I might actually end up doing the deck profile before it goes up on Daily Duels, just so I can get everybody's opinion and work on it and tweak the deck before it gets up on Daily Duels and it just does shit.
That's not a bad idea. Oh. Nope, that's it. Revival seems to be lacking. Yeah, Revival is lacking.
What the fuck? Really?
Yes.
I was kind of happy. Gears, I was kind of happy for this. Like, if it was this and this, like, oh my god.
Yes.
We might actually go back to just Daily Duels or whatever Daniel wants, because you guys are getting stupid with it. I give you guys too much power. The revival is probably lacking, but I don't know what to exchange.
I don't know either.
I said, I have no idea where we're going with this deck. I'd rather not play this deck right now.
What's that scrap next for Golem that you playing? Orthos?
Yeah.
Orthos. Let me read him. What does he do? Cannot be normal summoned to set. Cannot be special summoned by control and face up scrap. When special summoned, select one scrap monster you control destroy it. If this card destroyed by the effect of scrap, you can select one scrap in graveyard, add it to your hand. Eh? I mean, so I guess if you already have a scrap monster, you can summon it self, and then it can pop itself, and then you can get a scrap from the grave.
It could do that, but I guess you're supposed to pop the other scrap. The other scrap is supposed to go off.
And what are the other scraps that you're doing? So Beast, check Beast at the top there. Let's see what he does. It's been a while since I have played this myself. This card destroyed by scrap sent to the graveyard. Take one scrap in the graveyard. It said Beast. Okay, it's pretty much the same effect as Orthos. What's Goblin do? This card destroyed by the effect of a scrap card sent to the graveyard. You can select one scrap monster in the grave. They all just do that, don't they?
Good. Like it.
Okay. I guess. Yeah, this deck is definitely, I remember it, it's definitely Field Spell or Bust.
Sure seems like it.
Because how the fuck else? Oh, I'm adding all these scraps back to my hand. Great. And you're doing what with them?
I really don't even know how this deck is going to work, like, outside of the Synchro Monsters.
I don't know either. But hey.
I guess.
I guess put a limit reverse in, because why the fuck not?
The limit reverse doesn't have much synergy with the rest of the deck. That's a problem, too.
Yeah, that's true. I guess Oasis, then, instead.
Yeah, but how many Oasis and what do I take
out of here? Oh, crap, man.
You fucking...
You know what? I don't know what...
You're fired!
You. Oh, keep him up. You know, early, it's crap. I did tell my parents I had a freaking live stream at 5, but...
So you're an hour late. Hour and 30 minutes late.
Oh, yeah, it's better. It's better. I'm sorry. Oh,
Luna, you're dead.
What is this?
I'm sorry.
Like, is this supposed to be entertaining? Because yes. I think my partner will hate me. Like, I thought it was bad. I thought that we would learn after Plant Princesses.
Hey,
but...
don't worry. I'm going to avoid you on whatever day that is, too. Don't worry. Just like I did on Plant Princess, I avoided you every day that fucking deck was going to be on. I'll avoid you on every day fucking Ancient Gears on.
Like I said, I might just do some executive decisions. If it's between like one or two votes, I might decide in the end. Because this is getting stupid. I actually want Daily Duels to be entertaining, and you guys are fucking trolls like Luna, so.
Luna, I love your trolling. Keep it up.
What is the Ally of Justice tag?
I swear to God, if you guys keep trolling, I might just turn it off and not do it, and I'll just decide what's on Daily Duels.
Maybe they want to see
because the problem is, because in the end, you guys still got to watch it. So if you're not entertained, then what's the point of doing it?
Maybe they aren't. Maybe they want to watch you play.
Your rage will entertain us.
That's like saying anything else about the deck, because I can't figure anything else. So. Like what to take out, what to put in.
Scrap Chimera, like someone suggested.
Scrap Chimera, dude.
Not a clue.
Oh yeah, no, that one's good. It's someone's really
Oh
great.
Yeah, he's really fucking good. Yeah, yeah.
So I run three of him, right?
Oh, yeah, he's definitely. Definitely.
Three of him, yeah, yeah.
So I guess...
You probably need two Ouroboros, or whatever his name is. Aurobus.
No, yeah, probably Orthos. Probably one or two.
Okay.
And I guess...
I do like the Scrap Searcher. Not many people run that, but I like it.
Yeah, he's only good at one, yeah.
Maybe one Goblin?
Yeah, one Goblin's okay.
Maybe a third Beast, depending. Oh, actually, no, that's good.
No, yeah, two Beasts. You don't really want three.
Depends how quick you can get it to the grave.
Dude, I can't wait till next month when I suggest them Aromages.
Oh, yeah. Oh, they're legit. They're lit. You gotta find worse decks than that. Come on.
I mean, better decks than that, wink.
Yeah, totally, better decks.
Yes. Alright, koalas, let's go.
Yes, I like your thinking. Oh, jammers.
Oh, no, they could be good.
That's true.
Nothing, like, I mean, they could be bad, ha.
We need to crush any chance of Daniel having fun and make him so mad that we all laugh. I mean, we need to make sure these are the funnest decks ever. Daniel's just shaking his head like, I hate you two trolls so much.
I want to see them new magician games.
You guys can do it all you want, but like I said, if you guys keep trolling, then I'll just turn it off.
Ancient Gear could actually be good if you go freaking turbo with the...
Ancient garbage.
Yeah, but if you go turbo with the fusion...
Yeah, and turbo and fusion, that can be
And the power bond, so it gets doubled.
Yeah, that's... Yeah, because they can't activate traps when it attacks, so... And it does piercing, so...
And it will be 8,800.
Yeah, so they're pretty much going to take a fuck ton of damage.
And if you can clear the board with, like, Raigeki or Dark Hole before you summon it or something.
Yeah.
Anything
it
else?
It could work. You just run turbo.
You'd need
to... Looks pretty good to me, to be honest. Maybe some, No, actually, I can't think of anything. Maybe some chicken game, but I don't think you need it. I think the cool is better. Obviously, because you're running Yubel.
Oh.
I guess, just fucking extra deck time now, I guess. I guess you can run... We can make eight, so...
Let's have some STDs.
What?
Scrap Twin Dragons.
Right, I see what you did there. I see what you did there.
How many Scrap Twin Dragons?
I run double.
Two or three, but two, yeah. Three actual scrap.
Yeah, because it's scraps. It's Since you can make...
Yeah, three of them.
Yeah, three
then
of regular.
Do recycle loop.
Yeah, you can special summon a non-synchro scrap, yeah. I guess...
I like actually running a scrap Archfiend. It sounds weird, but because it gets the boost from
Yeah, because... And not only that, with the... Sometimes I think there is one play where you can only make a scrap, can't you?
Yeah.
So he's a good seven, yeah. Obviously, I think there's another way where you can make a 7 sync, but it's not limited to just scrap, so, like, B-Rose would be alright.
Bro.
Bros. Oh, yeah, since you've got that 4 Chimera, you can summon back, like, the Fortuna. If you don't want to go some rank 4 Xyz, would be alright as well. So, like, Castell, Dweller, 101... I had diamond. Sweller, damn. Dweeler! I like it! Dweeler! New card confirmed.
Nice. Oh yeah, diamond eye is great.
Make Naturi a beast? How?
I guess it'd be one of these little fours and...
Oh, wait. No, but Searcher...
You don't want Searcher on your side of the field.
No, you never... Because it blows up everything that isn't a scrap.
I know how you would make it. You would use the scrap Searcher and a beast.
Oh, yeah. But, yeah. I guess maybe you could put a Naturi beast in.
Nah, I'd go with more rank 8 synchros.
Yeah. Rank 8 synchros, is that a new thing?
Rank 8, yeah.
Rank 8 synchros, goddammit.
Not heard of those synchros that don't have levels.
No, funnily enough, I haven't.
Depending on synchro monster, man.
Oh, yeah, I assume we'll have an Xyz synchro monster at the school.
We already have an Xyz. Oh, no, an Xyz synchro monster. I thought you meant Xyz pendulum. I was about to say, we already have an Xyz pendulum.
Isn't he going to summon that, like, on the next episode?
Probably. Probably. High paladin.
So I guess you could, since you can make a generic eights, I guess Blader would be pretty good. Just basically, you know.
Maybe a Leo.
Make Leo in here.
I think you can.
The you could go freaking... he can use, like, Archfiend and Goblin or something.
Anything else?
Can you ever make a Sync 6?
I don't think you can.
I don't think so.
No. Mathematician plus Goblin, boom, 6.
What the fuck?
Oh. Yeah, that'll basically never happen, so.
Yeah, so don't.
The number generator, it will.
Maybe another rank 4.
What's another rank 4 that you just toss?
I guess you could put,
I was gonna say Utopia, but you need 2 slots.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Unless you want to take something out for Utopia in Lightning.
Maybe the Stardust? I don't know.
Doesn't the Stardust have synergy with, like, Scrap Dragon and shit? Or no?
Yeah. It does, because you can just use it for a free Scrap Pop. Yeah,
but... if you have the Field Spell, you want the Pops.
True.
And Terra.
Yeah. I'd leave it.
Actually, it does work well with Terra, the Stardust, yeah.
Generic Fallout is good. Hang on, let me lock up some. For search
101.
I
haven't seen him in a cool minute.
Because Castell does his job better majority of the time.
Exactly.
Hang on, does the field spell provide you an attack and defense boost or whatever?
Oh, it's
changed. Because if so, Ragnar Zero maybe.
Doesn't it say your opponent controls?
I think it might.
Oh, yeah, you're a punk control, so...
Okay. Curses.
Damn it, that would be actually
imagine
pretty
imagine that,
legit.
Yeah, that would be broke.
That'd be pretty fucking legit.
That would
just
be broke.
Field spell.
Get a draw, and you pop your own monster.
And then you get scrap effects. Like, yeah, don't worry about it.
That'd be broke.
And that would be totally fair. See, I should make cards for Kadami. That'd be completely fair.
Well, fucking, I guess 101. I'm kind of.
I guess more. Maybe. Maybe, I don't know, maybe 101 or Giant Hand or Heartland Draco.
I'm going to fucking. It's like that, do I? Yeah, Heartland.
Cowboy.
Oh, Cowboy, I guess, yeah.
There, done. Duel, I'm bored.
Woot! Are you ready, people? Are you ready?
Script scrap.
Don't you mean Scrap Crap?
Oh,
spoon.
Remember when Scrap were amazing when Pendulum came out? It's like, oh, Pendulum Scrap, so broke.
Oh, yeah, so good. Oh, wait, no.
Pendulum Gadgets, those were the decks.
Yes. Between Asian Eyes is 2 pro, he's like the best duelist ever.
I guess you could do Scrap Metamorphosis if you want to.
Yeah.
Aren't they like the new Destruction deck?
Luna, get on that immediately.
A freaking Yang Xing Metamorphosis is really fun.
Yeah, the new Provokers.
Yeah.
Alright, I had to do a Shadow Clamp anyway. Then I'm assuming that, Red Rabbit wants to duel me with Troll. Remember the deck list for a second?
Oh, Forever Epic's here, but he's not in chat, he's lurking. He's being a lurker. A dirty lurker. You dirty lurker.
That duel after your stream, where I used the freaking defense deck.
I don't remember that.
No, it was after the stream.
Yeah.
Alright.
No, it was crazy.
You sound sick, Luna.
I am sick. Got a horrible cold.
Lovely. So pretty much I just get over a cold and you get one.
Oh yeah, it's horrible. I've had it for like 3 days.
Oh, lovely.
I don't even know what to do.
I guess...
get that Armageddon Knight.
Yeah, get the Armageddon Knight, send Yubel while you're at it.
Wait, is Armageddon Knight your only target for Wraith?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. That's risky.
Yeah.
It is, but... yeah. Number generator. I also love how you got... the fucking monster that you don't want to draw, Scrap Golem. But you didn't get any of your field spells.
Nope. Or terraforming.
Nope. Essentially running six seal spells? Field spells, rather.
Classic Yubel, at least.
Yeah, I already drew Ultimate Nightmare. I was going to draw it. I've been drawing Ultimate Nightmare all fucking day. Shit.
You drew it all the fucking time anyway. It just loves you. That one particularly loves you.
Can we just agree that anything that's any pendulum-based deck is, automatic tier 2, just because of the mechanic?
Until a lot of shit gets hit for it, yes. if it got nuked and the mechanic went back to the early days.
Hold on.
Oh god. Someone's after a rent boy.
Wait, it's a super heavy samurai tier 2.
Yeah. Yes.
In what world?
In the fuck you anime too good world.
Well, that deck's
all right. It's all right, Daniel. We'll sort your stream out while you're a rent boy, and don't worry about it. See, they're getting mad. They're getting mad because he won't lower his cost. They're like, no, that's too much for that ass. I don't want it, man. You can take your ass and you can take your fedora and you can stick him. He's going to return and be like, what happened? Nothing.
Oh, Naverna High Paladin is on freaking Yu-Gi-Oh! Pro. Let's test him out.
Oh, yeah.
Actually, no, I don't care about him.
Damn. That disrespect, yeah. Paladin.
Doesn't seem that great.
This man must be so fucking upset. He must have been attacking so many times. He's like, urgh.
I said BRB, damn.
Alright, oh, yeah, he did. He's like, no, I need to kill your monster. Do you know what else is tacky? You forever epic? Oh, shots fired.
I have no idea what I'm doing.
This is a crap hand. I just set the freaking goblin or something. Because the goblin can't die by battle once. Whatever.
Yeah, goblin.
Can I activate Call the Haunted, summon back arm again, Knight, summon beast, and then go in
Yeah, you can. Or something?
Oh, yeah, actually, that's a good play.
You can do that.
Damn, Daniel.
No!
Again with the hot plays.
And before Solemn Strike. I summoned Scrap Dragon, Solemn Strike, get wrecked. Can you imagine if Yu-Gi-Oh! Anime was real Yu-Gi-Oh! It would just be like Yu-Gi-Oh! It would be like, I pendulum summon these five monsters, Solemn Strike. You lose. Pendulum summon, summon these monsters, Solemn Strike, get fucking wrecked.
Synchro Shocken. I guess Scrap Dragon.
Yeah.
I guess, yeah. And pop the call, pop one of his, I guess. I don't know.
Fuck it. Pop a random one, doesn't matter. My call is the thing. Ah, Leafism. Kill you? Ah!
There you get your effect.
I get effect, though. Oh, yeah. Shit, I actually get a scrap effect. I pop the right card. I can target with
non-synchro scrap.
Yeah, you get to SS it, right?
Yep.
So. I mean, is there really any point in summoning it in defense mode or attack mode? Not if I can do much with it.
I guess so you don't take damage? I don't know.
I don't know. I can't do shit without my filth spell. And there's really no point in summoning him. Well, I can special summon him, then destroy a beast, and beast will turn Scrap Dragon? I'm not even worried about that.
Just end.
And nothing. I need my filth spell, too bad I'm not getting it.
believe in the heart of the cards.
Three terraformings and three spells, not a single one in sight. Like, alright, better make sure I draw that ultimate nightmare.
Yeah, yeah. And the goblin.
Mm-hmm.
And one of your two golems.
And Rana.
You know.
I said, I might be able to do something with the Monarch Earthbound.
Other than Call of the Haunted, I don't think you drew a single card that you've run free of.
No, he didn't.
Oh, there we go.
Oh, his favourite card in the game! I guess he said the Goblin.
Yeah, so just said the Goblin and... Wow, that was really bad.
Guess what it is?
He will never know what it is.
Holy crap, I keep clicking the wrong shit.
Show hand.
Show me hand.
He's not even fucking beating my ass, and yet I'm losing because I'm just not doing or getting anything.
Hey, bro, what you know about that? What, 56. There we are, I got there in the end. Now, what do you know about that 56 Pendulum Magician deck?
I don't even know what Pendulum Magician is. It's just Doomstar, but I haven't seen a single Pendulum Monster.
Well, it says something about pendulums, so I would assume pendulums. But...
So when he attacks me...
You live.
You live, because...
Then
yeah.
He attacks me again, I die.
You die, yeah. Oh, we don't even want to attack. He's like, nah, fuck that shit.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, tribute shit, now you got it.
That Scrap Golem.
Oh, yeah, tribute summon the Scrap Golem, and then summon it back.
So, tribute summon the Scrap Golem, activate his effect, summon back.
And then you can special summon the Ortho, once you made Scrap Dragon, you can special summon the Orphos. Orphos will pop itself, you'll draw a card off Supply Squad, and get to add the Scrap back.
Okay.
Daniel understood nothing of what we said at all.
Should I go into Scrap Dragon, or should I
summon the Scrap
Dragon?
No, go into STD.
Should I go into STD?
If you want to give him an STD, go into STD.
I mean, don't I get to spin, like, two cards with STD?
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
Back to the hand.
Wait, it's back to the hand?
I think it's the hand, right?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's the hand. Just give it a read.
Or is it the deck?
Select two control, destroy one. You...
It is the hand.
Select one card you control and two cards your opponent. Yeah. Yeah, just go into Scrap Dragon.
I
want
to go to Scrap Dragon.
Alright.
Yeah. Got a fact. Block. So, I'll go ahead and summon you back, then go into Scrap Dragon. Okay. Then.
Yep. Then. I guess you can special summon the Orphos in your hand, because you got a scrap. Then it'll pop it. Don't choose it to pop itself, and you would get a drawer off Supply Squad. What Scrapstone do as well? Just read it dead quick.
You can use Scrapstone before Orphos dies.
Target one Scrap monster you control, send one Scrap, so send Orphos, so then...
Back to myself. Chain.
Mm-hmm.
Scrapstorm.
He's doing it! He's scrapping it up, people!
So you get send a Scrap, you destroy Orphos, you draw...
What Scrap should I send?
Searcher. You've already got a goblin in the grave, so yeah, Searcher.
And a beast.
Nice, so send Searcher, that would be...
Destroy it, and then you draw a card, and then you draw another card from Supply
card. Then Supply effect. It's all broken.
It's a blue.
Yep, and that's why you place a Supply Squad in this deck.
Hard, man.
And then next turn you can make a
Supply.
And I guess that's pretty much all I got.
Well, you could always just set a Scrap Storm, pop it, pop one of his Batra.
Yeah, that's not terrible.
See, we got them pro Scrap plays. We're too good.
Get rid of that Mirror Force. Oh, what the fuck is that?
Wandering Z. Oh, he's gonna be your turn.
But the sad thing is, if you find some way to exceed and get rid of the Scrap Dragon, I literally have nothing. I have a useless-ass Ultimate Nightmare, no monsters, a fucking Sun and Monk with no spells, like...
True.
I'm just asking my ass to be beat.
In retrospect, then, maybe you should have just popped the Supply Squad and kept the Scraps on.
Oops. Man, Scraps are so much better when they have the field spell.
Yeah, they sure are. Too bad I'm not getting it. I've drawn it into...
This play would have been so...
I mean, come on, Daniel.
You I'm already 25 down in my deck, and I haven't seen a single terraforming or fucking scrap. Fucking six out of them fucking 25 cards to give me my goddamn field spell.
Hey, it's alright.
Nope.
No, it's not alright. Fuck that.
Hey, you can summon a monk.
I guess go summon a monk and you can make thingy Stardust Spark by pitching, and then you can just do a free scrap pop.
Wow.
See, this deck is tier zero. It's too good. Tier zero, too good, MLG, I'm like Sephiroth Lionheart.
This is actually sad. Like, Daniel's terrible luck is leaking over into fucking this deck. Oh, lock myself in destruction, which is nice. God,
please, please don't argue that you can't do that. Don't do it. Don't be like when. Okay, I was about to say, don't be like when people do that with Beals. Yeah, he's playing magicians, like pendulum-y magicians. Yeah,
with a lot of cards.
With a, why two tuning magician, one or none? Even then, yeah, maybe not.
Well, that's what I know. Playing like, Wonder Xe, I don't think he should be worried about his card quality.
What do you mean? This man's going to be too good. He's going to come back with that Pendulum Shulkin and it wreck Daniel. How dare you?
And then he'll Wonder Xe.
God damn, you spoiled it. How dare you, Luna? Oh, look, he is about to fucking Pendulum Summon. I've called it. Dharma Eye Magician, that's what they renamed him. Ew.
Not like anybody played him.
No, I know, but still. Ew.
Well, I was doing fine in this game, but then I realized my opponent was playing a pendulum-based deck, so the anxiety sets in, and I guess I lose.
Well, I guess you can always spark to protect itself, or protect Scrap Drone.
God, I fucking hate this shit.
Yeah. And again, it don't really matter, because you're just going to go, oh, God.
God, I cannot stand pendulum-based decks. I can't stand pendulum mechanic at all.
It wouldn't be bad if the pendulum mechanic wouldn't be bad if it wasn't so consistent. Like, you know, back in the early days when it started out and it was inconsistent, it was like it had the potential to be busted, but it wasn't busted because it wasn't consistent. Now it's consistent and it's got the potential to be busted. That's the problem.
Those are the points I was making.
The problem with pendulums is the fact that it's so consistent now because there's so many cards that can set your scales up. That's the problem with
finally.
Jesus Christ, you got a field spell. Daniel got a field spell.
So what do? You like summon a scrap monster?
Whenever one dies.
From my deck, so I can just go scrap target himself, pop himself.
Summon Golem, draw a card.
Yep, draw a card, then fucking... That'll get you a scrap back from the graveyard, Scrap Dragon Will. Yeah, you see the pluses now when you get that field spell, don't you?
Yeah.
You're like, yeah, I like that.
So, I get all the effects, actually. That's power.
Yeah, that is. I told you, that field spell's fucking good.
So let me say this in the right.
Field and scrap.
Field...
So you get field spell, chain the scrap dragon, because that scrap. Goes off in grave.
No, I want to do supply squad last, right? So I draw a card last. So supply, chain, field, chain, scrap. So go ahead and summon...
Oh, no, I think you only get scrap dragon's effect when it's destroyed by your opponent.
Is it? Let's go just drop it. Oh, never mind. No scrap, never mind. No scrap. Fill and supply, so.
Mm-hmm.
Go ahead and summon that golem from my deck. And draw a card.
That fucking power.
And I can go golem effect. Put in summon back. At least go to what's his face?
Give him the STD. It's like one card you control and two cards your opponent controls. Destroy the one you control and return the two your opponent controls to the hand.
Trap twin, target you and you, and then I'll kill you two. Or can I miss them?
You can end the door, I think. Hang on, yeah, three, yeah, yeah, 55. You got 55 on board, but...
Yeah, it depends on the
set. No, you got 200 a plus as well.
Mm-hmm. Oh, damn.
If 50, I shoot back these two monsters seven. And then to a mirror force, I'm fucked, so I think I might want to put this back.
Then yeah.
Put this back, kill these two, they go back to the extra deck, and then he'll just be top deck into a pendant.
Wait, you haven't normal summoned yet, and you've got Scrapyard.
Oh, yeah.
Normal summoned?
No, I don't think you have.
No, you just put Scrap Dragon.
Yeah.
Okay. So, Scrap Twin... So, I guess return...
So, you return the back row and one of the monsters. And then just you scrap yard like... for... Oh, do you have any beasts left in the deck?
I think he does. I think he has one.
Nope. They're both in the graveyard.
Fuck.
Well, what... Oh, no, you can't do that either. Crap. This is why we run three beasts.
And, yeah. It should have been to deck for Scrap Twin Dragon.
That'd be so powerful.
I know nowadays it would, but back then I bet it wouldn't. That's because it was so fucking inconsistent.
The level, like, 10 one puts them back to the deck.
Oh, God. He's trash.
He is crap.
He's
so hard to summon.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah.
It's like if they made a level 6 Scrap Tuna. Oh, God, yeah. Or a level 5, I should say, Scrap Tuna.
Scrapyard can only add tuners.
Oh yeah, you're a tuner.
You can only add the Orphus. You can't normal summon.
No.
Oh wait, can you like start a spark the STD? Orphan. Summon the Orphus, target the STD, but then it doesn't get destroyed.
Yeah, you can do that if you use spark already though. Yeah. So just, yeah, go with your original plan, just smack them.
Oh yeah,
skills. Yeah, I already used it. So all I had to do just hope that he doesn't top deck into AS8, and of course
you could have won. You could have won.
I could have won, but I didn't know that set card was Wavering Eyes. I mean, I've already seen him play Mirror Force.
Yeah, but even you could have got rid of the set card and won.
That's still wouldn't have won. You still have one more monster left.
Yeah, no, if you said if you did one monster and the back row, you'd have one monster. Then you start a spark on the STD, summon Orphus or whatever, target the STD, STD doesn't die. Then you use Scrap Twin to just, like, destroy the freaking supply squad or something and put his two things back. And then, boom, that's enough for game.
Oh, there is a level 5 Scrap Twin. It's called Scrap Warrior, J-Talk a lot says. Apparently. I never heard of that. All right. I'll take it. I'll take your word for it. Oh, Scrap, you know what? You know what? We're all really bad. Actually, what? No, we're not. No, because this deck doesn't banish. Never mind. I was going to say we're all really bad because we're talking about how this deck makes eights. What about Omega? And then I was like, wait, no, it doesn't banish. Never mind. I mean, I guess you could use Omega to put your scraps back into the extra deck.
Ew, I don't want to return. I guess if I return this game anyway, so it doesn't matter. But usually, if it wasn't a game, I wouldn't want to return. That's why piping. I do not want to turn that back to him, but I'm going for game anyway, so.
In before Battle Fader. If he drops Battle Fader on you, just fuck your life.
He drew. He doesn't have it. Alright. I'll get a rematch. Hopefully I get a better hand and actually get into my field spell a little bit earlier in the damn duel.
Yeah. If you'd got your field spell, you would have been doing so much better. But, nope. Yeah, you got your field spell, Lee, so... Yeah, that's a pretty good hand.
So is there anything that I really want to do right now? I did just take it slow because he made me go first. What, set scrap goblin and play supply squad in my turn?
Yeah, I guess.
I'm not even sure if I want to do that. I might just black
No, because you might just. You might, yeah.
I'll just set this, and maybe Supply Squad in case he he goes off and kills it, at least it'd be well.
The only problem is if you play the Supply Squad, then he you can't next turn go summon him unless you draw a spell. Because you don't want to pitch out Factory. So
okay, I guess I'll hold off right now.
In before he dark holes you.
Okay, go ahead.
You'd be like, no, not draw.
No draw, no summon off a Scrap Factory, no nothing.
Oh, dear God.
Yeah,
G, scoop.
This card should be hit. This card should be hit.
Yeah, it's fair. It's completely fair. Don't talk about it. It's completely fair. Shush.
Yeah, man, it's an even trade.
Was I convincing, Luna?
It's a one-card pendulum scale. That's the problem.
Two for two. It's balanced. And also fine. Ignore the fact it makes your scale invincible.
Yeah, see, they can't even wavering guys themselves to go more plus. So,
yeah, that's why it's doing bad.
It's so balanced. Don't just shush, alright?
No one plays that card.
Luna, was I convincing enough?
Yeah, you're pretty good.
Do you think he bought it? I think he bought it.
I actually feel like anything that's pendulum mechanic, pendulum based, purely pendulum based, is automatically tier 2, at least, because it's a pendulum deck.
Yeah, super heavy samurai.
Damn right. Fucking
dynamite.
Straight, bitch.
Super heavy samurai. OP. They have pendulum based
deck. Just because they have pendulum monsters. Just because it's pendulum monsters doesn't mean it's a pendulum based deck. I said pendulum based deck deliberately, fool.
Yeah.
It's pendulum based if I play it, like, right. You know, with all the random...
So that means that pendulum dark magicians, then, I guess.
No,
right?
Shut the fuck up while you're talking to me.
Like, I'm gonna put some Dracophosis in.
Alright. You do that. Super Heavy Samurais are OP because fucking Gong will slap you in the face with his dong. That's why the fucking OP. You don't want to get slapped in the face by Gong Stong, let me tell you.
Speak for yourself.
Yes.
You didn't kill him? All you had to do was just attack one more time and you would have killed him.
He's not about that life.
Yeah,
he's
like, nah,
just
fuck
read
you.
The first line. He read the first line.
Yes. Why is he clicking your thing? Mm-hmm. He's like, no, I like it, click it. It's a shame you drew that fucking arm again tonight.
No, it's not.
Well, I guess you could have gone summon the monk, though. Summon the thing, you know, get the arm again tonight, I guess.
I'm perfectly fine right now. All because he fucked up, I'm perfectly fine.
You done goofed, son. You done goofed. Hang on, what does Scrap Goblin say?
Lol.
It doesn't specify anything.
No, it's only the Chimera that specifies.
Oh, alright, okay, good. I was about to say.
But they're just gonna go back to the extra deck. Oh, never mind, his pendulum skills aren't cracked.
No.
They don't die.
Yeah, so,
Yeah, that's fair.
Oh, you had fucking Darude Mirror Force. Let's go. The Rude Sandstorm Mirror Force.
Please take that card. I'd rather have this card hit than fucking Insight. I don't give a fuck about Insight.
What do you mean? If you play that card, you can't go Insight and then Insight effect. It's balance, see? Right? Do you love me now? Oh, God.
I forgot my own card.
So fair.
You see the mental capacity it takes to play these kind of decks.
Mm-hmm. Oh,
it's fun.
As soon as I went to Black Rose, I completely forgot about Crimson Hall until I already did it. So.
So did he.
Yeah. So you know. So but you would have thought he would know, considering it.
Kept forget.
All right, that's game.
GG.
I'm so happy. Like, OSG, please, please let us copy off OSG. I want that list so bad. I want,
we
like,
the majority another of list again. List.
No, what the fuck, man? That's game. Go ahead and get all your fucking monsters back and jump me. Like, I'll just sit here and die of fucking cancer because fucking, no. Like, people are, oh no, Michigan shouldn't be hit. No, they should be hit. If you're gonna hit everything else, this should be hit too. Holy crap, man.
Poor Omega. Rip. Rip your deck in peace.
Good. Fuck you, Omega. Fuck the deck.
Damn!
I hate fucking magicians. They're still busted. I don't even care. Man, I'm tired of these fucking... I'm tired of getting my shit pushed in, but getting my fucking soul pulled out of my fucking booty hole because of fucking pendulum mechanic, man. It's game.
What about your cock shoved in your mouth, too?
Shit.
That's what they do, fun fact.
Shit, I'm tired of this. God, I hate the pendulum mechanic.
But this is fair. This is completely fair. Don't even lie. This is totally fair. Too fair.
So much. Like, why did they make this busted ass shit?
Daniel, would you like some cheese with your wine?
Yes.
Some pepper with your salt.
Yes. Some vinegar on your chips. Wait.
To go with the salt.
Yes, with the salt, of course. Totally.
Attack, block that attack, summon, tack, tack, tack. You want to block her attack and then detach and summon back that odd eyes and then attack me for 25 and then I only have fucking 200 life points left to do something with? Or no? I guess not.
If he's smart, he should do that and then he can make a 7 sync and then the 7 sync could be that vortex thing. Then he can pull the dragon pit out of the scale onto the field and go into red eyes, and as soon as you play a card, you'd lose, but he's not that smart. See, I'm better than him!
So I guess I'll go ahead and activate Scrap Factory, activate Supply Squad, summon Orthros, kill yourself, draw a card, Scrap Factory, summon...
Kill yourself!
Go kill yourself, you horrible person!
I mean, I have a play. I might be able to come back into this duel.
Yeah.
Maybe.
Maybe. Maybe.
Oh, I don't have a Scrap Monster.
Well, I guess... Shit. Yeah, don't do that. Oh, fuck it. Cheater!
No, I didn't take my finger off of it yet. I mean, if it was DN.
Yeah.
But, I mean, if it, that'd probably have been fucked, but DN, yeah, that's fine. I completely forgot your Scrap Monster to do that.
That's why he's not good at 3, he's only good at 2.
Then summon you, pitch the Supply Squad, summon. Go into, like, hot, that wouldn't be terrible.
Let's see, hang on, wait a minute. Do you have any beasts in the deck?
Yeah, I have beasts.
Well, we could go...
Oh, then summon the Orthros.
You could go beast, then you could sink into Scrap Dragon, then set the Call of the Haunted. Scrap Dragon popped Call of the Haunted. Pop his Xyz is, you know, block your attack bullshit Xyz.
Where are you going with this? And I don't know where you're going with this.
Hang on. Yeah.
Summon Beast, go into Hot Red, and wipe all his shit.
Yeah, you could have done that too, but my way was better.
No, it wasn't!
You didn't hear what I was going to say, because then I was going to say that when you had the Scrap Dragon, you then summon the Orthos. Orthos pop the Scrap Dragon. Scrap Dragon effect, bring back the fucking, you know, something else.
No,
and then you exceed into Castell and spin it away.
No,
this is
I get bonus style points. Fuck you.
Hell the fuck no.
Exiton.
I get style points, don't I, guys? Chat, I get style points. The stunts get style points for that play. Well, we're going to be waiting quite a while because, you know, it's delayed.
It's close enough to Exiton.
Holy shit. At least Alexi materials will go away. Mm-hmm. Another turn of me not being able to destroy his pendulum scale, so I guess Exiton really wouldn't have done as much as this, so.
Here comes the vortex.
Oh, I forgot about that! I completely forgot about vortex. I completely forgot about it.
Oh.
So if you'd have gone with my way, you could have still spun the vortex away. Spun it away.
He obviously doesn't... What? Yeah, he can do that, but...
He can, but why would you... Why?
That was in the extra deck?
I guess.
No, it wasn't.
No, he didn't summon that, that from his extra deck.
Wait, from the extra deck. From the extra.
See, I get style points here.
It would have been the same end result.
Yeah, but you see, if it had gone my way, then you could have had a Castell to spin that Xyz away, that odd Isaac Xyz. None of this would have happened. Ugh. Style
summon
points.
Summon your fucking Vortex, which I completely forgot. Spin back my fucking shit. I pretty much have no plays. At least I got Call the Hunter to hopefully protect myself with. And I had to be destroyed by card effect. Fucking neighbors.
That's what they're doing.
Mm-hmm. Oh, that's game.
You can say...
Wait, that's what Renny's doing? He's fucking your neighbors right now? Get down.
I don't want
to... Yeah, do you want to rematch that? You don't want to face pendulums. Come on. Come on, man. They're too good.
I'm sick and tired of facing pendulums, man.
Alright, I'll come at you with Monarchs. Don't worry about it.
Fucking cancer, man.
Don't worry. I'll come at you with a Dark Lore Hero.
Pendulums make people... Pendulums make people quit Yu-Gi-Oh. Alright, is there anything else we're changing in this deck?
Hang on, let me just go back to stream chat and read it.
I'm already getting bored of playing this deck, to tell you the truth.
Mm.
Play something nice.
Evil Hero Yubel. Here it
Jesus
comes.
Christ.
Here it comes.
Battling Boxer Yubel, let's go. Too good.
No synergy.
Shush, yeah it does, because then when terror wipes, then it doesn't kill the lead yoke. See? Synergy. Confirm. Fuck you, Luna.
I kind of want to play Super Revised 2.0.
Oh, no. Burger Stommer, you bill.
Yes, I like that idea.
Don't get destroyed by terror.
You sound drunk, Luna.
Oh, I'm just really ill.
You're so woozy, you sound actually pissed. You're like, Burger Stommer, don't get killed by terror.
I didn't get much sleep last night.
Sleep? He's slurring his words.
I've had a bit of rum as well, but you know.
Yeah, totally. And by rum, what you mean dick?
Yeah.
See?
Exactly. Because rum and dick, it's pretty easy to get them mixed up.
Yeah, well, sure, that says a lot more about me than it does about you, to be fair.
It's an honest mistake.
So, honestly, sir, I wasn't sucking his dick, I thought that was rum.
Look at that head.
Oh, God. Can you just imagine getting caught?
Did you bring the lube?
Forever epic. That trash talking. But no, seriously, can you just imagine explaining that if you got caught by a police officer? Honestly, officer, I wasn't thinking of sucking his dick. I thought the guy said run. I get it confused all the time.
I love hat. Disgusting.
Disgusting. That was a good episode of Erased.
Yes, I like that he did that, yes. Mr. Superman no here.
I didn't like that episode too much.
You don't like it?
No, I think it was too fast of a transition. But I guess they have to do it fast because they ran out of time.
Do you know what's faster than that transition? An instant transition. Wait. I said it right, didn't I, Daniel? Did I say the Dragon Ball-y stuff right?
Do you know what's faster than an instant transmission?
Nice
Superman.
Dick. My dick.
Superman would beat Goku in a fight.
Luna, I'll kill you. My dick. That's the answer. My dick.
Your dick would defeat Goku in a fight.
My dick. That's why I defeat Goku in a fight. I whip that out and he'd go straight from fucking Super Saiyan to nothing so fast.
You could maybe defeat Krillin with it, but Goku. The same in
He's calling your fucking deck punk-ass Trin deck. Not train, Trin. You gonna take that abuse from this man?
Yeah, I have to, because I'm not dying in the shit.
I like his rose whip.
I know, it's kinky, I like it.
Reminds me of Bulbasaur, or Ivysaur.
That reminds me more of that, that plant.
Roselia.
I would love a monster, any monster. I would just love a monster.
Wait, are you sure you don't want your third limit reverse? Because you're about to draw it. Oh, damn, am I cool with that?
I'm not even sure if I play monsters at this point. Like,
yeah. Oh crap! I forgot to put monsters in my deck.
What are monsters? What are these things? I forgot. Rose whip, not a slave whip. No, it's a kinky whip. You gotta love the kinky whip.
And I gotta face down a real wall of fucking back row.
Luna, too. You sound like you're doing the line of coke.
I am. Sorry.
Oh, yeah.
Anyway, I can get through these live streams then.
BRB doing coke off a hooker's thigh.
I can't afford hookers.
You sounded so sad when you said that.
I can't even afford freaking food.
Oh, you sounded so sad when you said I can't afford hookers. Oh,
I feel legitimately bad. I can't play anymore.
Oh, what it? I like his deck, but I like Naturia, but
I like it's not doing anything this entire fucking duel.
You just got no monsters, man. Had all those spells in your hand and now useless.
Wow, look at this fucking number generator, man. Like, look at this shit. I'm not drawing this shit. I would have rather drawn into Yubel.
Wow, that's the best hand ever.
Alright, I'm done.
Clearly.
Activate all your spells first. Wait, you might mill something that you can use.
No. Bring the train. He wants the trains. Give him the train, man. The rape train. The rape train. Give it him.
Choo choo all the board.
Choo 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 your ass. Choo 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 your ass. There we are. That's the motto for the deck.
I'm actually starting to get bored.
Evil hero, you bow.
That just sounds awful. And you sounded so woozy. You sound like you're about to fall unconscious, like, oh.
Do it.
Did you say dits or tits?
I said do it.
I couldn't make out what you said. It sounded like either dits or tits. I couldn't make out what you said.
It's a freaking fun deck. Even if it's crap, it's fun. Just pumping out those evil hero malicious edges.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I can't wait for new Destiny hero support. Come on, and new galaxy support.
Don't be silly, they're not getting anything, but Crow, he's going to get like 5 more cards, don't worry.
Yeah, he's not got enough. I mean, Assault Blackwing needs
poor
to
Aster. Aster ain't going to get shit, and fucking...
We need as many Assault Blackwings as there are regular Blackwings. That's what we need.
Blackwings so much.
You know what, fuck it. I want to become the first Yu-Gi-Oh! SJW, and then when someone plays an Assault Blackwing card, I can claim rape. Be like, no, he assaulted me, police, rape, fucking police. And that's, see, and fun fact, that's how real SJWs are. I just took that way too fucking far, but anyway. Show him your hand. Luna, are you dead?
Yeah.
Oh, damn, alright.
I don't know. Seems like he's doing something sacky right now, so I'm glad I went to join hand so I can at least stop his fucking Royal Magical Library, right? I guess you're gonna leave the chicken game there.
I don't know, I guess.
Could probably maybe destroy this man right now, actually. Can do a hell of a lot of damage. Know that. No, I did that wrong. That's fine. Pretty much got everything, so.
Metal versus Yubel could actually work.
It could actually. I was thinking that the song was like
Pop Yubel.
Yeah.
I'm just waiting for the freaking
Beatrice.
No, the trap card.
Hey, what trap card?
I know what deck I need to recommend next time.
That. Then I can
a bit of familiar possessed.
Go into Emerald
/ Charmers.
What do you mean, marked one? Giant Hand is not so bad. Giant Hand's pro. That's why it was a $700 prize card. Come on, man, get with it.
He's got to be at least as good as freaking that Light Sworn chick.
Oh yeah, I've meant to say, shameless plug, but I'll get that video up for you to upload tomorrow, by the way, Daniel.
Mm-hmm.
Alright.
I kind of wonder if I was going to go with you and you, or do I actually want to summon something? I'll do you and you.
Sooner, stop doing crack off people's thighs. Come on.
My eyes are watering and everything.
Roldic Beast Yubel. God, no.
Nordic Yubel.
Yes, let's. That's what we should have recommended good. For fucking die Nordics.
When the big synchros die to terror effect, they come back and do their effects, and then they'll die again, and then they'll come back and do their effects.
Yeah, that's not bad, except for the fact that Nordics suck.
Nordics are OP.
They don't summon their fucking synchro. They take 5 years to summon it.
No, they don't. You just need cards.
You need like 2 or 3 cards. Specific.
They don't. You need the 2 goats, and then you can summon three.
Yeah, each of the goat. Oh. Yeah. Each you of the goat, and you have what is your searcher card in that archetype? Oh yeah, a trap card.
Yeah, I know, but this can search any freaking Nordic. It's not bad.
No.
I'm not saying they're good, but I'm saying it's actually a valid. I reckon Yubel Nordic could do some work.
Right. Well, go make that, and then you can make it up to Daniel for being late and give him the deck next week.
Well, Yubel sucks, and Nordic sucks, so that would
help. Exactly. I'm not seeing it. I'm not exactly seeing it here, but.
Most of Yubel decks aren't great. Just.
Train Yubel.
Well, bit of innovation. Yubel's not helping fucking Nordics, not at all.
Bit of innovation.
There's innovation, then there's ass.
Oh, what's the difference? In Yu-Gi-Oh, at least.
Damn. King Luna here with his crack addiction, snorting all up in our ears. He can't afford hookers to do the crack off Airfry, so he's now doing it off a cat's fry instead.
Oh, God. I can't afford a cat.
Definitely
I can't afford anything.
Normally, fucking nothing cushion. Every time.
Luna, what can you afford to snort crack off?
I want you to play the Immortal of Thunder dot deck.
The what of what?
The Immortal of Thunder.
I've never heard of that.
Flip effect. His flip effect is increase your life points by 3,000. But then when he's sent to your graveyard, you take 5,000.
That is so terrible.
That is great. You get 3,000 for flipping up. Do you want to know its stats? You're not even going to be able to kill it. It's got 1,300 defense.
Ow. Hang on. That's it. It's time. Oh, for God's sake. I'm done. Oh, well.
Oh, I'm so ill.
You are ill.
This is
super ill.
He is. I think we should fucking kick you out and get Forever Epic in the call instead. Actually, yeah, I'll send a link to Forever Epic because, fuck it, why not? Because why not?
That's the Pokemon.
Shh. Oh, he's not that delirious. He knows that why not's a Pokemon. Well done.
Wait.
Oh, I forgot to set Twin Twister. Oh, my God.
Stonzy, check your Skype. Check your Skype, Stonzy.
I have. Wrong gun.
I'm tired.
Oh, no, stop sending me dick pics over Skype, alright? Stop.
Wink. Yeah, that's what my dick looks like.
Fucking hell, you got a weird looking dick in that hoodie. You sent me a picture of why not, and that's what my dick looks like. That explains a lot, actually.
Wait, no, you know how why not is actually the tail? The Pokemon is like the tail.
Yeah.
Like on Wobbuffet, and the rest is just like a dummy. That's like my
dick. Are you trying to say that the tail is your dick, or the rest of it, like that bit off the top is why not?
Right, I've got the tail is my dick, and then like I've just got this like dummy on the end of it.
You got a dummy on your dick?
Yeah, like a freaking, it looks like why not.
That looks like, that's what likes about
it's
a bad
trick. It's the trick, it's the trick people.
The trick people that you've got a wart on
like,
your dick.
Oh look, it's a little cute why not. But nah, it's my dick. Wait, what even is this conversation? I'm so delirious right now.
Oh my god, yes. Hey baby, would you like to see my why not?
I got 4 hours.
You can strip my Pokeballs if you want.
4 hours of sleep last night, and I got a horrible cold. I'm not in the best state of mind.
I think you're in a fucking perfect state of mind. My god, that was great. Hey baby, can I shove my Onyx in your cloister?
You butter free up your schedule, because I'm a bee drilling you all night.
Oh, damn. Luna, I would ask if I could hit you with my bottomless trap hole, but you're under 15, so.
I'm not under 15.
1,500.
I get the joke. I'm not under 15.
Are you sure about that?
Last time I checked, yeah.
I don't know. We might have to get someone to fucking confirm that.
Oh no, I need a test.
You've been lied to your entire life about your birth. They've hidden the truth from you, Luna.
In that case, I'm incredibly intelligent for my age.
Luna, I've just heard you talk about why not being your dick. I don't think you're that intelligent if you think. Wow, that is the best hand ever, Daniel. That is the hand that fucking babies are made.
I know, right? And because of the crap, you're losing to this proto-cyber-dragon crap.
Hey, proto-cyber-dragon, it's too good. Get wrecked.
What? What? What even is this?
Get fucking wrecked.
You might have to just freaking summon Nord and tribute it for Shaman. He had all three pros.
You might have to. You might actually have to fucking do that. Wow. That's unreal. You might actually have to fucking go Norden.
Oh, that's a monster.
Yeah, shame everything you've got except for fucking Tinker is in your hat. Oh, oh my god.
This can work.
Oh, totally. This is gonna be... It's gonna be too good, man. Yeah.
Wow, that's so unlucky.
I'm getting a night effect, play that Tinker. I mean, play that Tinker? I guess Melee, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
You know what I said? Anybody who's watching the stream right now, go ahead, tell me. Tell me that you don't believe in the number generator. Tell me that you don't believe in the fucking number generator.
I don't believe in the number generator.
Why is he Miracles? Just one monster.
It's all a myth and you're just salty and bad. My name's Light Warrior. Oh, shots fired.
Damn, directed taunts. What, is he just got the structure deck or something?
I think he has. Well, I mean, I guess you can play the instant fusion, summon that Doom Shaman, and summon Yubel from your hand. Oh no, you can't, because Doom Shaman... No, you can supervise. That's like the best you got right now.
Mm-hmm.
I guess.
Okay, don't worry.
And before he fucking plays Powerbomb...
I just need to figure out the complete play. Like, the play needs to form in my mind right now.
Norden, summon, Armageddon.
Hang on. You've got Melee in the grave. You know, Norden, then tribute for Doom Shaman, supervise, summon Yubel. Maybe. Then you can go into Beatrice. And then something.
Oh yeah, that's good. That's good.
Damn. Fucking Mao there with
him. Don't! Alright.
Damn!
At it again with the Doom Shaman.
Damn, Leroy! Leroy Jenkins.
Leroy!
Oh my god, that sounded so...
Of course, I was gonna draw it again. I mean, it was at
one. At least I have chicken.
Soul charge.
Oh, you're not gonna supervise. Oh wait, you have nothing to summon, right?
Yeah, I'm thinking right now.
You soon will. Oh, this is good. Yeah, because then you can use Norden to make a freaking Digusto summon back the. Oh yeah, I like it.
Is it alright if Tyler joins us? Because you know what we were saying before Luna joined about maybe Tyler joining us? He's like, he's got his meeting. Well, I guess his meeting's over now, so...
You can join.
Alright, I'll send the link. There you go. I just copy and pasted the link you sent me, so I hope it's right. Should be right if it worked for me.
You kind of caught me off guard with Tyler, because I never call him Tyler.
I know, but I don't know ever what to call him. Sometimes I call him Haru, Mao, Tyler. You've got too many names, you fuck.
It's always Mao. Wait,
Haru and Mao are the same person.
Yeah.
What?
Mind blown.
Alright,
I'm just on this next.
Just do a Samuel L. Jackson. What?
I'm just gonna go ahead and just sit there while I freaking just finger myself because I'm going to fucking town. I have all three forms of Bell in my fucking hand. I deserve this, damn it.
Daniel, calm down.
You have to slow down.
I fucking deserve this.
Listen! Oh shit, I forgot I sent the link.
You know what the sad thing is? I went off this turn and did all these plays. I can't even do damage to this turn.
Yeah, Cyber Lava, OP. Open your eyes, Cyber Lava.
Too broke. Ban now, please nerf.
Been in the game. Board.
Along with Monkey so Board, I shouldn't mention that because Forever Epic is here.
Who's here?
You, hello? You just throwing in everybody! Hello?
I said now! I didn't say.
Oh my god.
Well, no, this was.
Party, hey! Remember,
shut up. This was when we were talking.
Epic House was going to get money.
This was when we were talking about maybe Forever Epic joining while Luna still wasn't here, so I sent him the link and he never accepted the link, and now he's just randomly accepted the link, so.
Listen, I've come to destroy this man's life. I need him to play his train so I can beat him on stream.
Oh, he's still salty about that. Ooh, he's so salty. Unfortunately, wow. That's...
Wow. I guess I'll fucking... There's really
that's
nothing...
It. Wow. Who else wants to join? Add me on Sky.
Yeah. I lost.
Wow. Wait, wow. He's lost to the Cyber Dragon structure. Yep.
Wow. Get wrecked, you squab.
Man, I can't believe how OP Cyber Lava is.
Yep. I think Mao just died on the inside because Mao's been playtesting the Shaz deck and he's like, it works. Yeah, what happened, Mao?
You suck.
Through all three forms of Yubel, I got beaten by a Cyber Dragon Structure deck.
I think I literally just drew cards at one for like three turns in a row and lost to a fucking Cyber Dragon shit that didn't go into infinity. That is fucking sad.
It's the structure deck. They don't run infinity.
That is awesome.
Come here.
No, I don't want to leave. I don't want to face that background on deck shit. No, thank you. That's all that shit was just background.deck.
No, it wasn't.
Play penguins.
Yeah, play penguins. Penguins versus trains. Let's see that again.
One, two, three.
What?
Card that one in my hand. Number generator.
Oh, alright.
60% in my hand. Like I said, I just don't understand how Slate can be like, no, there's no such thing as number generator. Like, how do you not see this shit? Like, it's statistically improbable, yet it happens.
You're just salty. You're bad.
Did you just summon Dancer and end, really?
I guess, because that's what it's that really might lame, be.
It's really lame. Mal, do you have anything to say?
I think you're running a few too many spells, just pro tip.
Can't even see.
Maybe if that Summer Monk with that 3, maybe I'll be able to do some more. I'm drawn to that Soul Charge. Nice.
Oh, damn. But number generator doesn't exist. Don't be salty.
He's going to put it right back on top.
Okay, I'll just say I'm going to shuffle.
This will put it back on top. This will put it back on top. Next draw, Soul Charge. I'm cool with it.
Oh my god, if it does.
Kind of wondering if I should do the Insta-Fusion and go off right now.
That's it, right.
It's a comfortable time to do it.
So we got 5 people in this, just in this one stream.
Yeah, you could. You could make Beatrice.
Jesus Christ.
Yeah, it's a comfortable time to do it.
You should clone your Twin Twister.
But once you manage Severus, you're going to shuffle your deck, so that means that Soul Charge isn't going to be on top anymore.
It might get fucking shuffled and then get shuffled again on top. You never know.
Man, that's impossible.
Well, like that time when, what's it, Slate or something was like fucking playing with Daniel and then,
Alright, watch this. When he uses the Mally, look at the card on top. It's Soul Charge.
Alright, let's see.
Crap. Yeah. It was a card of one.
It was a card of one.
It was, I'll give you that. It'll give you that, it was.
Alright, but now it's on top, for sure. Watch when he uses Beatrice, you'll see.
Sure it is.
When he uses Beatrice, you'll see.
Alright.
Soul Charge, there it is. Oh. It's a hand with light in it.
It's a hand with light in it. What else are you going to say?
Oh my goodness, man.
Alright, this time it's on top.
You're just going to keep saying that until it is actually on top, and then you'll be and like,
then it'll be a sick call.
Yeah, sure. You haven't called it like 50 times, which makes it less sick. But it
no, it's okay. I should have specified on his normal draw for the turn. That's when he's gonna get Soul Charged.
Someone's getting killed in there. Holy shit.
Mubby. I'm dying.
So I guess I'll just say featuring everyone at this point.
The whole gang.
You guys are nerds, shut the fuck up. Oh.
He's not even reading chat anymore. I don't even know if there's anything new.
There's no point. Everyone else is here. Everyone else is here in the chat. The only person we haven't got is like 3 people. We might as well fucking invite 23 hero kid at this rate. Holy shit. Tempting. I don't even know. Oh, he's not even on Skype. 23 hero kid, go on Skype so I cannot invite you. Wink, wink.
That's boring. Wow. All right, that's definitely game.
Come on in and welcome to the... Ready for the battle, Vader?
Yeah, totally.
You know, Mega Capital G finally messaged me back.
How long did it take?
Ever since he did that discussion video talking about the pendulum mechanic.
I don't know, I'm not sub to him, so I don't know how long that was. Yeah. Is it like a week, 2 weeks?
It's been a cool minute, yeah. Never mind, dude. Like, I already did the video on my channel, but I might want to ask for a different favor.
Thanks for letting them stay.
The biggest favor
Daniel, if you want his dick, alright, just know.
I'm asking for the dick.
Thank you. The quiz up there.
I'll be your dad. I'll be your daddy, Hudson.
Hello.
Hudson, message me. I'll be your daddy.
Yeah. I don't even know what I want to do right now. Like,
disown him. Disown him. Become his dad and then disown him.
Like that idea.
Bye. Hey, you left your phone.
Oh, now you do it?
This is a bit late.
Then you get
hella late.
I'm like,
hella fucking
late. Reed watches chat some fun.
Just attack, because you don't
want him to draw a beta.
Yeah, don't want him to draw a beta.
I just said in Watcher's chat, I'll be your daddy, Hudson. I'll teach you how to attract kids with a white van and free candy.
Now, Clucky, you want to drop the Max C, fine. It's game anyway.
He just wanted to stop the BM.
That's kind of boring. I wanted a better duel. Like, that was boring. Yeah, give me a rematch. That was boring. That's cool. I'm still string. I'm tired. I can tell. That was boring. You didn't do shit.
Yeah.
The Max C, you didn't do shit. Tired.
You don't want to check Watcher's chat. There's nothing. Don't worry.
Yep. Be a typical black father. Typical black father. Nah, I can't be. Nope. I'm going to leave your mother. I'm not even going to be a decent baby daddy. I'm being a typical black father.
What about child support?
Fuck that. See, I'm a typical white father. Fuck that, no. I made you, but you have to survive by yourself as soon as you're born. That's my philosophy.
That sounds great.
Just throw a kid in the woods. See what happens.
Don't be
raised by the bears.
Don't be stupid. Throw them into a river with a sack, in a sack with some bricks, right? And if they get out, then they're worthy to live. If they don't, well, they were a genetic failure.
You know what? I like that idea.
Yeah, see?
And this man has hand traps off the ass.
How do you think I've gone through so many kittens?
It's like extreme cursing.
Oh my god.
And don't even get me started on rabbits. They're delicious in pies.
I just fucking used all my fucking resources.
Yeah, you did.
If you didn't drop the next.
Damn, that veil hurt. I was gonna go off, but that veil hurt. It hurt too much.
Mm-hmm.
And then he does nothing.
And then set like 4 back row go. Oh, only 2.
Okay, I'll go after you. I don't care. I don't need the giant hand.
Get slapped.
No.
Pimp hand. Yes, pimp hand activate.
Is that how it works in the anime?
Yes, exactly. That's exactly... No, what it does, the hand reaches out and it grabs the opponent's balls and it squeezes them until they die. Fun fact.
Nice!
Yeah!
Where can I find one of them?
Do something! Door's boring!
Hey, someone.
I'm literally slapping the shit out of you.
Muffin Fairy, best comment ever. Stonzy is making my clitoris swivel.
Oh my god.
Hello! Yeah. Hello, ladies, I will be here, totally.
What is that spell card?
God.
Oh, it's really good. Because so many cards are called Harpy Lady in the graveyard.
Oh, right, yeah, that's pretty good in Harpy.
This is boring. I am literally slapping the shit out of you.
He literally is as well. Don't worry about it. Don't worry, because now he's going to put you to the sword of Armageddon Knight.
Nigga, you have 3 set cards. Like, what the fuck is down there?
I bet that's not the first time you've asked that question either. What the fuck's down
there? Oh, all of it. He's got 3 Wandering Z's.
Oh my god, this is so boring. I watch some set cards bring him back into this duel and he ends up overtaking me. Watch.
Rippling Mirror Force is good.
All he needs is a powerful monster. everybody likes Summoner Monk, so he gets Summoner Monk to Summoner Monk to Summoner Monk to WoW.
This isn't even a spell. Oh my god, that's a lot of Summoner Monk.
Jesus fucking
Christ.
Hey bro, I heard you like Summoner Monk.
Oh my god.
You can see every Summoner Monk available in the game right now.
Holy shit.
Might as well summon Summoner Monk.
These Summoner Monks are taking our jabs, man.
They took our jabs!
Get your jabs!
You can go off with this.
I guess I'll just wrap this duel up.
Sure. Reveal hand.
Tiara Masu Gaming, why is this chat so damn horny? Because I'm in it, man. You know what? How things turn when I'm in them. They're fucking goddamn.
Tiara Masu Gaming.
It's true.
It's true. I make everything sexual. Even stuff that shouldn't be sexual, I'll make sexual. Because fuck it, why not? Why not? Why not? Do you get it, Luna? Because why not?
Why not?
Oh. Like, you're a dick. Oh.
I get it. I'm gonna send you another dick. Another
oh,
dick.
All right. Thank you. Send me another dick pic.
Wait.
There you
send
go.
Me too.
Oh, okay.
Oh, all right. Send him to Forever Epic too. Send him.
Oh, I don't have you on Skype.
I'm gonna Photoshop it.
Don't worry. Oh, all right.
Feel free to spread that around.
Right. I will. Don't worry about it. Hang on. We'll actually add him on Skype first. I can't remember what your fucking Skype is either, Forever Epic, so... Why do I want to say the word gold?
Definitely not being serious. You can chill.
Go ahead and announce it so everybody can fucking spam him.
Dick pics. Yeah, do it. That's what I'm going to do. Hang on. BRB. Spamming dick pics.
Mal is taking your place right now.
Mal's your dad.
What?
Mal's dad instead of you.
Oh.
Today's Mori.
What?
Must be... You've never watched Mori? Don't tell me you've never had a boring Tuesday afternoon.
Oh, no, I've seen Mori.
Dude, you don't want to know what I do with my fucking
boring
Tuesday afternoon.
Yeah, that's a pretty good
afternoon.
One. Hit enter on my... We'll talk.
We got successful. We'll talk. We will.
Well talk.
Well talk.
Well played.
Oh my fucking
oh,
god.
No.
That's it. Best stream ever. We should do this with 5 people again. Let's do it. Oh my god, we should.
Hello.
I can read all that side, man.
But no problem.
Oh my god.
End the game? Wow, that's game. That was boring. Duel was boring. I don't know what you're playing, but it was boring. Like, holy
it was
shit.
Harpy ladies. Minus the harpy ladies.
More hand traps.
Harpy ladies minus the harpy ladies.
Oh, he laughed. Oh, I guess I got it. Yeah. Everybody has phone among. Okay. Alright, I'm tired. And then, yeah. Alright, people. Done with the stream. So, the deck still seems like a piece of shit. I don't know. I'm done. It just seems like whenever I play Supervised, it just wants to be a piece of shit, so.
When I play it, it does well.
Uh-huh, yeah, sure. No. When I play it, it does well.
So, of course, as I've already stated at the beginning, there will be no stream next week. I'm going to be out of town, so, yeah.
Porn convention again, Daniel.
Who can
Daniel, who are you cheating on me with next week? What are you doing?
Daniel, your fan base has gotten weird.
I'm getting.
No, my fan base is weird, man.
Don't worry. I think. All right, let's be honest.
My fan base is.
I think they're just showing their true selves.
Let's
my fan
be
base
honest,
is
guys.
The Kappas, man.
Guys, was the did this chat go south when I brought everyone else in, or has it gone south because I'm in the chat? Be honest with me.
Where's the all of the above button?
I think I just made everything weird.
Oh!
I die. Wait, what did that say to Muffin Fairy?
I'm
what did
leaving.
That say? Damn! oh my god. What is this stream? What is this?
The memories that
bye forever.
Oh my god. Okay, we're done. Like I said, no stream next week. I'm going to be out of town, but of course I'll be back next Saturday, joined by I have no idea. So, thanks for watching, thanks for support. Thank everybody for fucking joining me. Like, this turn
yeah, don't worry about it.
NP, I was only an hour late.
To be fair, I think the 5-person stream has actually got a lot funnier since we added all 5 people in.
The 6-person stream. Did you forget to count yourself?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. You Yubel, me, Luke.
Oh, yeah, that's true. That's 4, 5.
Yeah. It's 5. It's 5.
Oh, it's 5.
I don't know what's
5. Okay.
Be a math teacher. And
no, because I counted myself twice. Because I counted myself,
that's
and then
good.
I saw 5 people in the control
room.
Well,
that just shows how egotistical you are. That says a lot more about you than it does about me.
Oh. I mean, shit. I bet I am fucking too.
I count myself 8 times.
Yep. That's all right. So, thanks for watching, everybody. Thanks for joining me, everybody. I guess I have to put everybody's links in the description that has links. So.
Yes, but, exactly.
My channel has so much on it.
Oh, your channel is too pro. It's
actually
as...
it's got a playlist on.
It's almost as good as my channel, which we don't talk about that.
All right. Thanks for watching.